Hi, Beaumont High School Cougars.
Hello, Glenview High School Coyotes.
Hello, Mountain View Middle School families.
Hi, San Gregorio Hurricane families.
As you already know, this school year has not been normal, and our schools are definitely not the same without our students here.
We miss seeing our students on campus and cannot wait to see everybody back for our in-person hybrid instruction.
We are looking forward to the energy, enthusiasm, and pride our students bring to our middle and high school campuses.
We've been preparing and making sure that everything is safe and ready to go for our students' first day back.
You'll notice some things look a little different around our campuses when we return. We've been putting a lot of effort into making sure we're following health guidelines and that our classrooms are a safe learning environment for our students and staff. However, maintaining an overall safe and healthy environment is a team effort that starts at home. Students and parents, before coming onto campus, it will be very important for students to do a self-screen at home for any COVID-19 signs or symptoms, such as fever or chills, shortness of breath, loss of taste or smell, a runny nose, congestion, and/or a cough. If a student is experiencing any symptoms or illness, please have the student stay home.
Face coverings are required for students and staff at all times while on campus, unless there's a medical exemption. So please remember to bring your mask with you each day. If you do happen to forget, our staff members will provide you one.
High school students who drive to school will still be able to park on campus. For middle and high school students who get dropped off or walk to school, entries and exits will be monitored by staff too. Make sure the flow of students into campus is physically distanced. We understand that each campus is different, so each school site will be identifying their path to travel to meet their site-specific needs.
During our in-person hybrid instruction, visitors are not permitted on campus. We are asking all families to remain in your vehicle when dropping off or picking up your student.
In addition, students participating in our in-person hybrid learning will be divided into stable group 1 and stable group 2 in order to minimize the number of students on campus at the same time and maintain the 6 feet of physical distancing in classrooms. Stable group 1 will attend on Monday and Tuesdays, and stable group 2 will attend on Thursdays and Fridays. For specific information, please visit the Beaumont USD website.
When students walk into our classrooms, they'll notice that desks will be set up 4 to 6 feet apart from each other. Students will be facing forward and have additional desk shields to keep everyone safe. The teacher will also have a plexiglass shield that they will use in order to safely move around the classroom. Students will find hand sanitation stations in classrooms and throughout campus to maintain healthy hand hygiene. Please use a hand sanitizer at the beginning and at the end of your class period as a good health practice. Cleaning and disinfecting of desks and shields will be done on a daily basis, and emphasis will be given to high touch areas and surfaces multiple times a day. Other areas on campus, including staff and student restrooms, will be cleaned daily per CDC guidelines.
As we continue to get updates on our county and state health guidelines regarding our schools, we will communicate that information to our middle and high school families. You can also find information on your school's websites or contact your child's school if you have any additional questions.
Thank you for your continued support and shared commitment during these difficult times. We look forward to seeing you April 1st.
We miss you and look forward to seeing you on campus.
It's been a year, Hurricanes. We can't wait to see you on April 1st.
We are super excited to have our students back on campus for in-person hybrid instruction. Remember, don't forget your mask.